Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Retro Oblivion. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you are new to the channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button. And if you like the video, give me a like. All right, we got a good one here for you today. Do you remember Wizard of War? What an awesome arcade classic. Well, I got it on the Atari 2600, and we're going to play it today after this.
Hi, humans. You're watching Retro Oblivion. Please subscribe and hit the like button.
Come on, do it. Lay it on right here, do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Alright guys, this is Wizard of War. This is truly an amazing arcade game. I really love this game. I have a lot of history with this video game, and I'm going to get to that after I tell you some details about the game first. Now, Wizard of War was released in 1980 by Midway. This is a one or two player game, and it is a lot more fun with two players. This was ported to Atari and Commodore, but nothing compares to that original arcade version. And I did try to locate the original arcade ROM to this, but I couldn't find it, so we're going to have to work with the Atari version, which is not that bad. I actually like this version of it. This is a really cool game. I can rock this on Atari. Now, let's talk about the gameplay. Now, with the gameplay, you have to clear the mazes by shooting the creatures. There are two warriors in this game, yellow and blue. If you're playing two players, you can shoot each other to earn bonus points. So that's really cool. Some of these monsters in the maze can become invisible, but you can use that radar on the bottom of the screen to help you locate those creatures. Now, the Wizard of War will appear in or after the second dungeon maze once the warlock has been killed or escapes. You got to work quick at killing him because he's really fast and he disappears quick. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and end the gameplay here. I'd like to talk about this photograph that I found the other day in my belongings. I didn't even know I had this photo. It was pretty cool to find it. I've lost a lot of pictures throughout the years, so to find this is pretty cool because now I get to share it with you guys. So for those of you that do not know, when I was younger, my parents had a downstairs basement bar. They had three coin-operated arcade cabinets in their bar. The first one was Circus Charlie, and then they had Wizard of War, and they had this Infinity One arcade cabinet. Now, I couldn't locate any pictures of the Circus Charlie cabinet. That was my absolute favorite. That was on the other side of the room, closer to the bar, but in this picture here, we have the Infinity One cabinet and the Wizard of War. So with the Infinity One cabinet, you can kind of see some of the graphics on the cabinet, on the panel there, and on the front, it had that space theme going on. You can see like the rocket ship. It was a pretty cool cabinet. I love the art on it. It had a lit marquee, and it also had interchangeable motherboards. So you can swap games on this cabinet very easily without any difficulty. And you can buy these motherboards from dealers, and you can buy any game you want and just swap it and put it right in that cabinet. And you can correct me if I'm wrong, but I think this was probably the closest thing that you can get to multi-game cabinets at the time, because I never even heard of that type of thing back then. This was all we had right here, the Infinity One cabinet. So that was really awesome. And then we have the Wizard of War cabinet. This was an awesome cabinet. I loved playing it. It was a little creepy at sometimes playing it downstairs in a cold, dark basement, you know, with that Wizard of War voice. Very scary voice there. But that was an awesome cabinet. I love Wizard of War. I grew up playing this arcade cabinet, and it was awesome. It was great. My parents picked up Wizard of War at a bar, and who knows how many drunk people played Wizard of War. That's a crazy thought. All right, guys. Well, if you have any questions or comments, just go ahead and drop those down below. I do appreciate you watching my video today. It's been a lot of fun looking at this picture and reminiscing. And thank you so much.
Info.spite. Ha 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 ha. floor.
Oh,